Kho quẹt và cơm cháy, caramelized fish sauce and scotch rice is such a great match made in heaven. Today I will share with you how to make the vegan version of it. Let's begin.
Oh yeah!
Heaven's recipes!
Scotch rice is a thin crust of slightly brown rice at the bottom of the cooking pot. You can make it by spreading cooked rice in a nonstick pan. Use a rice ladle to press down to form a really thin layer of rice at the base of the pan. Constantly press down over medium-low heat. Occasionally dip the rice ladle into a bowl of water to prevent sticking. Keep doing this for about 10 minutes until the rice form a nice golden crust. Then you have scotch rice without having to cook a whole pot of rice. Cut into triangle pieces. To make the caramelized fish sauce or kho quẹt, cut 50 g of king oyster mushrooms and 50 g of straw mushrooms into small dices. Thinly slice some leek. Add 2 tablespoons of vegetable oil in a clay pot and fry the sliced leek until fragrant. Then transfer the fried leek into a bowl. Keeping the oil in the clay pot, add 1 teaspoon of brown sugar. Cook over low heat until the sugar melts and turns caramelized. Add the diced mushrooms, stir well, and add 1/2 cup of water. 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 2 teaspoons soy salt, and 1 teaspoon of sugar. Then mix 1 teaspoon of corn or tapioca starch in water and pouring slowly to thicken the sauce. Add some cracked peppercorns, and there you have vegan kho quẹt. Serve as a dip for vegetables and scotch rice. You can add the remaining fried leek on top of the scotch rice as a garnish. Such a classic. I hope you like the recipe and give it a try. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more great Vietnamese recipes and vegan recipes like this. I will see you there next time. Bye!